I like this one way better.
And yeah. That's the only pistachio green in the entire company.
Oh.
That's the only one. We have people that know.
Meeting in Northwest Indiana. We are 25 minutes late. 25 minutes late. I pride myself being on time, but not today. I don't know how many people are going to show up. I sent out maybe 12 emails. Who knows? But we got to get the first meeting in the books and explain what we got going on, because it just permeates through the community after people figure out what we're doing. So, follow us along, see what's gonna happen, and hopefully we get some people.
Yeah. I don't want the shit. I don't wanna be your boyfriend or other shit. I don't wanna get involved.
Bro, we're supposed to be there at like 10:15. Do I look athletic?
Yeah.
Do I look athletic? Alright, so we're going, not as late, but we're going to the high school where I'm doing, the agency's doing a scholarship, Bright Future Scholarship, and we're going to go promote it to the kids, show them how to apply, and hopefully one of these kids can earn money. It's the lunch hour, so we're going to have all the kids hopefully come to our insurance table, which is going to be hard, because if when you were in high school, did you go to an insurance table? I wouldn't have. Yeah, so that's what we're doing here. We're going to set up a table, talk about our Bright Future Scholarship, and yeah, promote that. Nice.
High school here?
Went to high school here, yeah. From freshman to junior year, and then I transferred to another school. I guess I could say it now, the statute of limitations up. I got recruited to play football.
Nice.
So I went over there to play football, but this has always been home for me. Plus, the other school was supposed to put me in the Hall of Fame. They still didn't do it, so.
Beg for money, Kevin.
I would love to give two people a scholarship instead of just one. So I'm going to keep the GoFundMe open. And again, I'm going to match whatever gets put in there. But if we put a little bit more money in there, we can give two people maybe a $1,000 scholarship or something. So help me out. Yeah, pro tip. If you're doing an event, just make it look like you got a lot of stuff on the table. You gotta spread it out. It's a little tip.
They gotta sign up for this, basically? Is that what they're doing? Or just...
For the scholarship?
Yeah.
You have CTE because you helped me.
I have CTE.
They just have to text the word.
Okay, but you're just letting them know that they gotta text the word.
Yeah,
okay.
Tell them about it. They don't know about it.
Am I supposed to be filming the kids?
I don't know.
Okay, Twitch too?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Awesome. When I call, when I got her off to go, if you fall in love with sight, said I had her at hello. When you say that it's a sight, I expect for you to blow.
Next on the stop, I gotta get my watch fixed. So I gotta take an hour and get my watch fixed. So you guys follow me since we're doing a day of another vlog style. So follow me. I live right there. There's a house by the alley. It's not a house, it's a triplex. It got three apartments in it. And I live in every one of those apartments. Why? I have no idea. Actually, I do, but I lived in every one of those apartments in that building, bro.
Honestly, that one. I'm not going to sell the other ones, but the other, he doesn't understand it.
Because it's a condo, so your coverage, your replacement coverage would be like $150,000. But he's paying $500,000 for it. But he doesn't understand that the condo policy just covers the inside of the condo and not the structure. So he's like, can you raise your $150,000 to $500,000? And I had to email him like, it's only for the walls in, like the kitchen and the flooring. It's not for the structure of the building.
I hope people are tired of trying to find an easy way to make money. You got to focus. It takes work. So I love what y'all doing, man. Yeah, I've been rocking with Jason for a good little minute. And a lot of people that I know have taking his course and taking his program. This is it.
I'm just saying, why can't more people who have the ability to do something like this, a scholarship or a community event, do it more often? More people did this, the world would be a better place. I'm not trying to save the world, I'm just making a comment.
Watchers don't say much. I was quitting my job, they ain't pay much. And to this day, I don't pray much. I'm still waiting on God to save us. Social media trying to enslave us. Everything that we got, no one gave us. Let them judge it, they made us. In the same club, but they paid us. Told them I need the best when I walk through. Talk to the mic, I got no one to talk to. I spread your love because I first was going off you. Not everybody could do what a boss do. See me pop out with the chains and the jewelry. They be like, bro, what it cost you? Thought you was my brother. Never in my mind, I would ever think about crossing you. I feel like I can do the impossible. With God, I feel like I'm unstoppable. Yeah, they all doubted me, and I still showed them that it was possible.
Wait, what are we doing here? Why are we here?
Store, tell them they fixed my watch because they messed it up. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Get my watch.
Nice.
So I'll be making pesos, spending on some Gucci. I think I need to lay low.
I'll be
sipping big drink, mixing with my fake girl. Tell me that she love me, I just want the brain, oh. She do it if I say so, I be making pesos. Spending on some Gucci, I think I need to lay low. Pull up with my ex bitch, I be doing cocaine. Fuck her in the backseat, but she give me good brain. Gucci bags and cocaine, I be in my own lane. Fuck her but a bitch, yeah, I be in my own lane. I be with my boo thang, sipping on some deuces. Any to my dumb and I'm cleaning kind of losing. I ain't got to choose it, bitch, I really do this. Took so many L's and my gang, I ain't losing. She tell me that she love me, I know that she lying. I just bought the perky, bitch, I think I'm flying. Why you always crying? I ain't like a diamond, I be on my shit, ayy, ay, that's why I'm shining. Pull up with my ex, bitch, I be doing cocaine. Fuck her in the backseat, yeah, she give me good brand. Gucci bags and cocaine, I be in my own lane. Fuck about a bitch, yeah, I be in my own lane. I be sipping big drink, mixing with my fake girl. Tell me that she love me, I just want the brain, oh. She do it if I say so, I be making pesos. Spending on some Gucci, I think I need to lay low. I be sipping big drink, mixing with my fake girl. Tell me that she love me, I just want the brain, oh. Do it if I say so, I be making pesos. Spending on some Gucci, I think I need to lay low. I be sipping big drink, mixing with my fake girl. Tell me that she love me, I just want the brain, oh. Do it if I say so, I'll be making pesos. Spending on some Gucci, I think I need to L.
Oh, Mauricio, I'm going to just grab the copper. I'm going to move this out of the way. I just want you to be able to see that copper.
This would be an everyday watch.
That's what I think. Just because the smaller face, you know. Yeah.
And see, that's the vintage. I call it the vintage category of the premiere. Because if you notice, glossy alligator with same stitching. Whereas Breitling is known for the contrast stitching and matte alligator.
I like this one better.
But see, on this one, see, there's a few over there.
Yeah.
They have this. And see, it's a curved. And see, you got your glossy alligator.
I like this one way better.
And that's the only pistachio green in the entire company.
Oh.
That's the only watch. We have people that go, I want to see that pistachio green. I saw it online. I want to see it in person. That is the only watch in the entire company.
Yeah.
With that color.
It has to be the premiere. You can't get it, you're saying.
Nope. Just the premiere.
Right. And this one's close, but like you said, it's glossy.
Yeah, that like kind of has the shinier dial. Yeah,
that's more of a sunburst. See that premiere you got, that's the old school.
I'm gonna sing a song with me and my
wife are here. Are we done now? Is this it?
Got the watch fixed. Time to go. I think we're done there. I'm gonna
this
first one because I'm not in character.
Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, we're going.
All right. So the video ended kind of abruptly because it was raining. You guys saw me running. We were getting wet, but I forgot. F***ing Eddie.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching this video. We appreciate it. I know the video ended abruptly. It was raining. It was crazy. But I hope you guys like watching this stuff. We love making it. I would ask if you want more, but you're going to get more. We're going to keep giving you more of that vlog format. But if there's something more specific you might want to see as a business owner or as an insurance agent, let us know. You know, comment. And I forgot the rest.
Nice.
And again, I'm going to match whatever gets put in there. And again, I'm going to match whatever gets put in there.